Hello guys, this is AudiCable channel. This video will show you how to record streaming music using AudiCable audio recorder for Mac. Before the tutorial, please get AudiCable installed on your Mac. Featuring all-in-one recording, AudiCable works to download music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, Deezer, YouTube Music, and more to the local drive. After recording, you can transfer the downloaded music to any device for offline playback. Now let's start the tutorial. First, launch AudiCable on your Mac. Choose the music source you want to download from. If music service you want to download is unshown on the interface, just scroll down to click Add Other Sources. Copy and enter the name and website of target music service. Now we'll start with the example of Spotify. Click Spotify, and the web player will pop up at the same time. Next, navigate to the settings. Here, set up the output format, output quality, and other output parameters. Close the window to apply the change. Now start the recording by playing a Spotify song or playlist. Tap play button. You'll see the songs as being recorded simultaneously. We'll fast forward here to save time. To finish the recording, just click the pause button. Okay, you can find the downloaded music by clicking the recorded tab, then a folder icon behind the song. The download music can be transferred to any device via USB. If you want to edit audio after recording, click Tool. Here you can edit downloaded audio, edit MP3 tags, and convert audiobook. That's all step on using AudiCable for Mac. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.